again? Every day without fear, another of you approaches. Now two forms. Malcontent, revolutionary.
Right, all right. Finish him. I'll be ready to strike when the time is right.
Just excuse me. Am I to believe you're a champion of the downtrodden? A rebel leader intent on ushering in a new era.
Remember, you're dying, man!
Live! Which lie do you tell yourself? You cannot be mistaken. These are lies! No matter what any of you say, you're all here for the same reason. The same selfish reason. You seek something.
Right, all right!
Distinguish. Then, the reward is physical, spiritual. So which are you? Is a validation you desire, or perhaps for some old deal? Did your father abuse you? Did other children tease you? Did a lover spurn you? If I had to guess, I would suspect a form of insecurity. Why else do you wear the hood? Why do you hide your face from the world? From yourself? I see these words are wasted. Certainly it will send you further into frenzy.
There won't be enough of you left to bury.
Fight on. You can't hold out forever.
Remember, you're dying,
truly who I was? So proud and cruel.
No. Savonarola bewitched you.
Did he? Or was it that I tasted power and found myself intoxicated? I wish I had been stronger.
As do I. Mi rincresce, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Thank you. I've distilled an elixir.
That should feel better.
Omnipotens Deus, Rex Regum et Omnium Gubernator.
Thank you.
Sed libera nos a malo. Amen.
You should get down now. You get down now.
Unicus victoriae largitor propter merita unige.
I thought he preached the word of God.
I fear his sermon is a lie.
I laid my I wanted so badly to believe.
We all do. Vedrò compiuta l'opera di mio padre. Requiescat in pace.
I'm sorry.
It's quite simple, amici. If you desire care, you'll submit yourselves fully to our new ruler.
Never seen him before.
That is your flag. Continue to support the Medici, who, as you know, have long since fled Firenze. Or accept Savonarola.
All right, die!
You
so you
fight?
Die!
You got it.
I know that.
Not
man.
You!
Why fight? Why
in it
not worse?
The choice is yours to make. Continue to support the Medici, who, as you know, have long since fled Firenze, or accept Savonarola. Strong of character and morals, he seeks to save us from ourselves. And saving is what we need. Before Savonarola came to us, we were mired in sin. Avarice, need I go on? We cared overmuch for earthly things and pleasures of the flesh.
Behind you!
You have spilled the blood of a healer.
No, I've spilled the blood of a tyrant.
To command such power over the body, between this world and the next, it seems I grew intoxicated.
And now you grow still. La tua morte non sarà inutile. Requiescat in pace.
None of my affairs!
Definitely time to leave.
Maybe. Doesn't look like it.
Oh, God damn it! Where is he at?